Yo, what up with it? Q-Tai hollering at you. As you can see, I finally got to a 90 overall. I've been playing that Call of Duty a lot, but I still been managing to get in some grinding with 2K. And today, I wanted to share with y'all what I believe is one of the most slept on jump shots in the game, man. It ain't the prettiest, but it is very functional, man. The jump shot is very, very quick. That's what I like about it. I wanted something that was gonna be fast, easy to get green lights on without being too slow at the same time. So, the reveal, the jump shot I'm currently using. You're like, what? John Stockton, dog. I don't know how many people using it, but that joint is just click. I said click, I'm sleeping. I ain't doing but one take, I'm sorry. But hey, Carmelo Anthony, that's the one I was using at first because it's just fast, bro. Now I got a few little custom joints out here, but Klay Thompson's real easy to get green lights on. It just take a little bit too long for my taste, you see. So that one, I used to love to come up court and pull up with the Steph Curry. I've been using that same pull up pretty consistently. I've been using that one pretty much the whole time. But the Carmelo Anthony, I was attracted to that one because it was hella fast. Then I basically saw the John Stockton, which is the same thing except you don't jump as high. So that one got a little bit more of an animation, you fall back and do all that. But the John Stockton joint is just hella quick, man. With this joint, I've been putting in work. My dude ain't even a shooter like that, but with this, I'm able to get it off quick, so I get a lot of wide open shots, a lot of excellent releases, man. Try it out. What kind of jump shots are y'all using? If y'all using like a custom joint right now, let me know what custom joint y'all using. And then for pull-ups, let me know what y'all use for that as well, because that's always critical to make sure you got a nice dribble pull-up that you cool with, man. Bring your boy Q-Tai, very short video, very, very short. Just let me know what's going on in the community while I play other games and whatnot. Keep me up to date, and I'm gonna try to keep y'all up to date as well, man. Anyway, until next time, it's been your boy hollering at you. Peace.